Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, let me introduce you myself. I'm Dianti Anissa and I'm part of Global Islamic School alumni. And I've been here since I was in kindergarten, elementary school, and in junior high school. And now, let me tell you what is fun about Global Islamic School. Okay, here in Global Islamic School, we're not only going to learn about academically, but also we will learn a lot about Islamic values and also learn to be as a global citizen and learn a lot in English. There are so many programs that I like from Global Islamic School. Salah satunya adalah homestay program, di mana saya bisa belajar dan mengasah kemampuan bahasa Inggris saya sekaligus mendapatkan environment or international exposure. Program berikutnya adalah research paper, yang dimana saya mendapatkan pengalaman untuk meneliti sebuah fenomena, lalu menuliskannya dalam bentuk karya ilmiah, dan memberikan juga kesempatan untuk saya mempresentasikannya di depan juri, panelis, ataupun teman-teman sekalian. And the next other program is program-program keislaman yang tentunya sangat berpengaruh towards my spiritual journey, membuat saya memutuskan pada akhirnya menggunakan hijab atas dasar kemauan hati nurani, lalu juga membukakan mata saya untuk semakin mengenal diri, semakin mencintai diri, mencintai lingkungan, tentunya juga mencintai Tuhan, yaitu Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Last but not least, the ability to managing my personal development skill, I got it from the leadership program of Global Islamic School. One of them is Student Council, and fortunately, I got the opportunity to become the Student Council Board. And therefore, by that, it also helped me to enhancing my communication and collaboration skill, as well as interpersonal skill. So everyone, what are you waiting for? Come and join us. Be a part of Global Islamic School family. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.